Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. How are you today? Welcome to your English class. Hey, what's going on, Gilbert? How are you? Hello, hello, Gilbert.
Hello, teacher.
How are you? Pensé que iba a ser el único que iba a estar aquí ahora.
Fine.
Nadie se ha conectado, solo usted.
De verdad.
Sí.
Uy, esa gente. Yo me vine tarde del trabajo, teacher.
Ah, ok, it's ok. Todavía tenemos 20 minutos. Hay que aprovecharlos. ¿En qué sección paraste, dejaste de trabajar en la plataforma actualmente? ¿A dónde estás?
Nos quedamos en la 5.7.
5.7, ok. Vamos, te voy a ayudar aquí. Empezamos 5.7. Vamos a ver el video. Message with tell and ask.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Listen to the video.
Okay.
Let's continue, shall we? Now let's go over on how to take and give a phone message using the verbs tell and ask. Get your papers ready and take notes during the explanation.
Page 103, Exercise 8, Grammar Focus. Messages with tell and ask. Statement.
The meeting is on Friday.
Messages with a statement.
Please tell Anne the meeting is on Friday. Please tell Anne that the meeting is on Friday. Could you tell her the meeting is on Friday? Could you tell her that the meeting is on Friday? Would you tell her the meeting is on Friday? Would you tell her that the meeting is on Friday?
Request.
Call me this afternoon.
Messages with a request.
Please ask him to call me this afternoon. Could you ask him to call me this afternoon? Would you ask him to call me this afternoon?
When leaving a message, we may state the information or request something. The way to do it when we leave a message with a statement is as follows. When leaving a message, we may state the information or request something. The way to do it when we leave a message with a statement is as follows. Tell plus person plus that plus the statement. And because we want to be polite, we may add please, could you, or would you. Notice that is in brackets because it may be omitted. When leaving a message with a request, this is how we should do it. Ask plus person plus to plus the request. Again, we use please, could you, or would you to be polite. Ready? This is the statement I want you to work with. Our next class is on Friday. Please write 3 possible statement messages as shown on the chart. And this is the request. Meet me this afternoon. Again, please write 3 possible request messages on our discussion box.
All right, so lo que vamos a hacer aquí en esta sección, nos vamos a ir acá en la discussion box y me va a dar 3 ejemplos con...
Hello.
Utilizando okay. 3 ejemplos utilizando el statement, please tell, could you tell, would you tell. Siempre utilizando tell, 3 con tell. Y vamos a usar 3 usando un request. Mm-hmm. Please ask him, could you ask him, would you ask him. So me va a dar 3 con tell y 3 con ask y lo vamos a escribir aquí en el discussion forum.
Great teacher.
Tiene 10 minutos. Okay. All right, are you finished with the activity?
Hello, teacher. I am the request.
Okay, do you need more time?
Yes, 2 minutes.
Okay, 2 more minutes. Go ahead.
I'm ready, teacher.
All right, let's go ahead and move on to the next activity. Do you have any questions at this moment?
No, teacher.
All right, we're going to look at the following one, which is knowledge check 5.9. Number one is, could you tell Joel the movie is at 7? You got it?
Repeat, please, teacher.
Can you see my screen?
Yes.
Okay, look at my screen. Could you tell Joel the movie is at 7 and then question mark? Number two, would you ask Mitch to pick me up at home around 4? Number three, please tell Eva the concert on Saturday is canceled, period. Number four, would you ask Jim to bring the tickets for the hockey game tonight? Question mark. Number five. Would you tell Anne the museum opens at 10 tomorrow morning? Question mark. And the last one. Please ask Jerry to meet us in front of the cafeteria at 12:15.
También si avanza, puede empezar ya a tomar el examen final. Tienen hasta el domingo para completar todo el trabajo en la plataforma.
Okay, teacher.
All right. Bye. See you tomorrow. Good night.
See you, teacher. Good night.